Ramadan with du'as, with dhikr, with good tarawih, and don't be selective. You know, in Leicester, I've got a relative actually in Leicester. You know what he does there? He's proud of, you know, his short tarawihs. You know, like, you know, in Leicester, apparently you've got this, like, this mosque is like 1 hour 15 minutes, that one's 1 hour, that one's 50 minutes. Yeah, 50 minutes, man, it's all over, mashallah. You know, what are you talking about? Well, you want to get close to Allah, and you want to be in a horse race for tarawih? In a horse race for tarawih. They come to a hurdle. What a ballin. Alif lam mim. ذلك الكتاب لا ريب فيه هم المنطقين الذين منهم البلاغين ويقولون نزل دون نزل دون نزل. And why is this, man? Why on earth is this? And then you just hear the odd mud somewhere. أولئك هم المفلحون. What's gonna be of the tarawih after the whole month? What's gonna be of the tarawih? So I normally just tell him, listen, man, you wanna get close to Allah, you wanna make your Ramadan a proper Ramadan, then get into